What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Eternal Sand Moon's event. I'm back here, level 35. That's the old Reddit accessory. Alright. Let's try Chibi Mode this time. Come on, Chibi Moon. Need ya. I get that combo. Perfect spot right there. Yeah, baby. Gonna need more. I need to bring down. Okay. Four down. Get it. Oh, you got it in the bag, Dark Gemini! That passed. That felt good. Anyone came through that combination? Or did she ever? Okay, little Chibi Moon. I do now. Kidding. I've always liked Chibi Moon. That was great. Great job, Chibi Moon. Great job. Wow, that brought the rest of those four in. That was level 35. Ooh, yes. More gems coming my way. Because we got 75 stars. And we get the gift that's in the box as well. Alright, so that's 10 more gems for me. Playing those right now. That'll bring me to 209. Nice. That's the most gems I think I've ever had at one time. That is so awesome. Plus, whatever this is in the box, what do I have? And a prism. Was about to have a peach crusher, but that's okay. I'll take whatever I can get. Okay. Alright, well, level 36, last level here to wrap up the storyline. Can we wrap up? Stay tuned and find out. We'll see you on level 36 and course 4. Bye for now.